No, but there are two people whose contributions might matter.
I'm not gonna do shit.
I mean, you and I are. We're just here, right?
Yeah, we can look at each other's.
It's like, hey, you bought that thingy.
It's the thing that does
right,
things!
Alright, starting. Oh my god.
Alright, ladies and germs.
Just all pick.
I'll pick, please.
What does that mean?
So what if you pick anyone? What's the guy I used last time?
Zeus.
Where is that?
Dark blue house.
I got it. How do we make sure this is less than an hour?
You look at the time. We have 2 minutes
he
before
he did
the game
answer
starts.
Your question. Fair enough. In his defense.
Okay. At this point, I don't know if we're going to release the other DotA match.
What is your wish?
But in case we have, and everyone saw that, you know how terrible it was. And in case we haven't, it was terrible. So we're gonna do it for real-ish Z's this time?
Ish.
Ish.
So we've made the teams a bit more logically balanced out.
Did we really?
No, yeah, because Jolo just... By the end of our game, I was sort of killing Jolo. And Jolo did not know what was happening.
I don't like this.
So
game.
I think putting the two of them on the same team sort of irons it out.
I can already tell we're gonna lose.
No, you're gonna lose more morale. That's what you're gonna lose.
I already have.
I think I know who to pick.
The weapon stat.
I already pick.
The weapon stat stat.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is DotA.
What is a sacred warrior?
This is DotA, like old ass DotA.
This is old school defensive ancient shit.
This is the one that nobody plays anymore.
Well, not super old school, because this is like 6 point something, and obviously that's several versions in.
No.
Right, so Patrick, what do we do?
We're going to fight.
You just wait here.
Cholo, what are we doing?
Cholo, what are we doing?
We're gonna have fun!
No, really, what are they gonna do?
What are you guys gonna do?
What are you doing?
Really gonna do?
Cholo, I'm buying shit!
Cholo, I'm just copying what you're doing. And
oh, you've got nice items! Okay, that's good, Jolo, that's good. I'm proud of you.
And my stomach feels weird.
Jolo, take a ship. I'm gonna handle it for now.
That actually might work.
Jolo, I have the utmost confidence in you. You stay in that lane, I'm gonna go somewhere else.
So I'm just gonna stay here then.
You stay near the end tower.
That's a sound strategy.
You stay there and hope that you don't die.
Oh, here it goes.
What skill did you get? 1, 2, 3, or 4?
I have no fucking idea.
Which thing at the very bottom has an icon?
He hasn't clicked anything yet.
Motherfucker!
I had to look. I just had to know what the fuck he was doing.
You get Moonbeam!
The fuck is Moonbeam?
It's a beam from the moon that'll stun any motherfucker stupid enough to get near you!
It says Lucent Beam.
Lucent Beam! I played DotA 2 and Hon! I have no idea what the normal name is anymore!
Get it on.
I don't understand this game. Can we just play Counter-Strike?
Yeah, I'm actually happy.
Not that Counter-Strike.
And I'm
offensive.
Already on fire.
I'm just gonna keep Sam on me.
That's not nice.
I'm gonna make sure that Sam in no way and whatsoever can get any gold.
That's not nice. I already have gold, by the way.
Okay. But then I'm gonna make sure you have very, very difficult time getting more gold.
Okay.
Jolo, just keep farming, okay? I have the utmost faith in you.
No, that's misplaced trust.
Yeah, but then he trusts me usually, so...
No, he doesn't.
No, I don't.
Well, you're half a friend, so I have enough faith in you.
No, you don't.
What does that mean?
He's half a friend. If he was a full friend, I'd be helping him.
Our allies town.
Absolute sentence.
No, because he doesn't think you're a friend.
Cholo, what else do I need for Mjolnir?
Why would you get Mjolnir for that guy?
What's Moonblade?
Just answer my question!
Moonblade makes your attacks bounce from one target to another. For Mjolnir, you need the hammer and the gloves of haste plus the recipe, then you need to buy another recipe for Mjolnir.
You also need to be worthy of Thor's power.
You're getting an item from a different mythology, man.
What do you mean?
He's Odin, right?
Is this
no, he's Zeus.
No! Leave me alone! I'm gonna go over there and punch you if I die.
Oh, they killed each other. That's good. I'm very ticklish. No.
What happened? I don't understand. I don't understand what's happening.
drooling on Patrick's arm!
I don't understand.
I just drooled on Patrick's arm!
Oh my god! That was great! I was so distracted I died!
Did I respawn yet? Okay. Motherfucking John, we're gonna win this!
I don't understand what just happened.
God, I just drooled a lot on Patrick's hand. I'm sorry. I drooled on my own arm. It has bubbles now.
What just happened? I don't understand. I don't like this game.
I just killed Patrick. That was the most affectionate thing Patrick's ever done.
Oh, you think that's affectionate?
You mean leaping over this table and
yes,
trying to murder you?
I've never had someone leap over the table to make contact with me.
Patrick. What do you do?
I take everything in charge. Jolo, what's your skill build as of now?
I don't fucking understand this.
What skills do you have out right now?
I have an M4A1S and called.
You can't even do your own game, goddammit!
Because I don't like this game. Can we just play something else?
What are you doing really well?
Quit whining! Oh my god!
Would you rather do Outlast?
No.
Let's do Outlast next.
Fuck you.
Who you going to do?
Anything you want. So let's do Outlast.
No.
God, Patrick, that was a lot of pressure in my chin pimple. That really hurt.
Chin pimple?
Yes, I have a big ass pimple. That really hurt. Jonah, don't waste your skills on the creeps. That's stupid.
I don't know.
Let's kill Sam. One. Yeah. Dude, let's kill Sam! I just said let's kill Sam!
Oh, that was Sam? I didn't know.
Oh, dude, they're both here.
Where?
Like, dude, you could have killed him just one rose and we would have done the trick.
They,
I don't think you even have enough mana for us. Oh, you have enough mana for us.
Okay, that's nice. If I go over there to help, can you kill them?
Nope.
Okay.
Jolo, back up.
I'm not gonna bother.
Yeah, no bother.
Not
Yay, money!
Hey, money!
Not even
trap. I don't understand this game. I don't like this game.
It would've been better if you had Jolo and I had bots. Like, the three of you against me and a bot would've been better. At least the bot sort of cares.
Sort of.
Probably but this won't be an empty victory because Patrick did physical damage to me. But I'm actually gonna be happy if I kill Patrick again. Then I'll be scared. Very, very scared.
What happens to buy these things?
Buy a boots of power treads. They give you super stats. They give you nice stats.
Plus 50 movement speed.
Yes, buy that.
Does not stack with other boot items.
Yes, you can only have one set of boots.
Plus 6 agility. Can information sell that?
Yeah, no, you need that. You're an agi type. That's what you need. Agility items. Oh, Patrick is useless. Skill. Patrick is dead. Patrick's so dead. Patrick is dying.
It's okay.
He's gonna rip my spine out later.
Yeah, he is. He probably is.
He's silent now. He's just plotting which
murder
he's gonna rip out.
Murder.
So what do you guys want to order for dinner?
Oh, I like pizza. Do I get rice to order?
No.
Okay. I'm just gonna drink the Yakult.
Jolo, let's kill Sam. You ready or losing me? Yeah?
What? I'm still going down the...
Yeah, I know. You're on the way. And Sam now knows that you're on the way. So Sam's gonna back off.
Sam, I'm coming.
No, you're not.
I'm considering it.
See?
No, you're not.
He's considering it.
Fair enough. That's better than nothing, right?
It's not a no!
Yes.
Oh god, I got the wrong skill last one. On the plus side though, Jolo hasn't died from a hero kill, yeah?
Yes, he has.
Just like that.
But he's killed someone, yeah?
No, we both pretty much killed each other.
Jolo has a kill number! He has killed someone!
He does.
Who?
Jolo and I killed each other.
Oh, well, that counts.
That
makes me proud of Jolo because he killed
someone. We did? When did that happen?
Like, right after I killed Patrick.
We did? When did that happen?
Kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
Let's do this. Oh my god.
Seriously!
Someone struck me with light.
How many fucking hit points do you have, you asshole?
He struck me with light.
1,157. And the lower my hit points get, the stronger my magic resistance goes up. Up to 98% magic resistance.
Who hit you with lightning?
That's Patrick. His ultimate gets to hit every enemy with lightning.
Oh. It's really bad.
Who's that car thing?
Car?
There's a car thing. Yes.
The car thing is a creep.
Oh.
That's a siege creep.
Car thing.
Jolo, you have money. You buy something. You buy boots. Not the boots of it. You buy the plus 50 move boots.
Ah, so I have to sell the ones that you...
No. That is a stat.
No,
that's, you can keep
they don't
that.
Stack. They don't stack.
No.
Right.
Yeah.
And it won't let me buy them plus 50 movement because I have agility boots.
That doesn't matter. That is a component of a better set of boots.
No, but it won't let me buy. It just told me.
What do you mean it won't let you buy?
It said, nah, man. You're not allowed to have this. So go home.
Oh, Patrick killed me.
Fuck off! I don't even care.
Oh, Jolo killed Patrick! Come on, Jolo, buy the book!
Oh, I died.
God, you got killed by a creep.
No, I killed him! Fuck you, bro!
Jolo, have faith in the guy who's almost 1,000 recorded hours. You can buy normal boots.
Sam, kick their ass, hurry up!
I'm trying!
I'm
really
scared.
Putting my effort.
I need to see Jolo's scream. I have to see. What's happening? Owie! Money!
See,
buy this.
Movement does not stack.
Buy it.
But it won't let me click it.
Just buy it. See! You made a better pair of boots!
That's what happened.
You're screaming a lot.
Plus 2 HP teleport down.
This is terrible.
I got a double kill from beyond the grave.
That was actually nice. That's really amazing.
How's that going?
When a hero hits another hero, there's a window where if that hero that got hit dies, it gets credited to the last hero he fought.
Oh, I should have been the god that techies. It would have been the one.
Should I still head towards the right lane?
Yeah, just keep on going. You're gonna need that right lane. And if you see Patrick, you just tell me.
This game is confusing.
Get it on.
No,
it's not
very easy. No. Well, I get how to play. I just don't care.
You're kind of slow for I wish you would. Like
you. I wish I would too.
I don't know what's going on.
Well, Patrick
but
cares.
But Jolo's determined to get in my way.
Patrick cares enough to try and rip my head off. That's the scary kind of caring.
Yeah, well, Jolo's trying his best.
How
too.
Much is a Mithril Hammer, Gloves of Haste, the
No,
boots.
Sam.
What?
What are you allergic to?
Chicken.
Can we get the shrimp pizza?
No.
I don't actually want that now that I think of it. I want the garden pizza.
Let's get something that's not just for
meat
areas. Meat pizza. Let's go meat.
There's a New York pizza or something, right?
I don't know.
I thought you liked going to vegetables.
Oh,
someone's gonna bitch about it. Oh, he killed the tower. Sam, let's go over there and kill it.
As you wish. Oh, okay.
Plead your innocence.
Yeah.
What? I'm going over there.
Me too.
It's just gonna take a while.
Yeah, me too. I don't
you even have move speed boots.
I do not.
Also, just so you know, every few minutes, you get free gold from the river.
Cool.
That's free gold and experience.
I don't
you
know what that
means. The
I don't know what any of that meant.
It means you get free gold from the river. Every few minutes, you get free gold and experience. You just have to touch the room.
Just like standing in the river?
No, at the very... Well, not very end. Like, oh yeah, Jolo pushed the tower! That
Come on,
let's go
kill it.
Hold on,
hello.
Jesus
Christ.
What?
What?
Yeah. Well,
I'm
no, do you need HP? Yeah, you need healing. Come
there
here.
We go. We're going. Where is that? Oh,
okay.
Look at your map. The white... Get this thing! Come here!
What? Where are
Look
you?
At the blue ping! Blue ping! Go
oh.
to the blue ping, you get that.
Regeneration.
Yes, that's going to fill up all of your meters. Good job.
Oh, now what?
Let's kill them.
Where am I going?
Is your ultimate up?
Yeah, I guess so.
Do not press it until I say so.
Say so!
I'm gonna kill Sam first. Okay, press your ultimate right now.
He doesn't actually have it.
God damn it, Jordan.
So, we're losing, but I am just entertained by how much Jolo is suffering right now. It's just incredibly amusing.
Like, this is how what you guys go through?
Yeah.
Yes. What's Lunar Blessing?
It gives you automatic passive attack damage.
It makes you go to the moon and say, "You're holy."
That too.
Oh, you're holy, and I hope you're doing well.
What are we doing?
We're gonna push this tower. We're gonna win.
Come on, Sam. Let's go kill them again.
Yeah, sure. Jola, I'm pretty sure you don't have your ultimate.
We don't have anything
so just
to
run away.
So.
Just run.
Yeah, I don't have my ultimate. What's the ultimate?
Eclipse.
No, I don't have
that. Yeah, you, what level are you? You're level 9!
I don't know what ultimate is.
It's the farmost, the rightmost skill.
Oh, lunar eclipse.
That thing.
No, it's the first one. On the far left.
How high
you're
is
actually not supposed to buy it.
Jolo, how high is the level of your first skill? How high is music beam? Level 1.
Top level.
Level 4, okay, that's good. That's really good.
What is that?
Your ultimate depends on how powerful your ultimate depends on how powerful Lucid Beam is.
Oh, is it?
But on max level, you can output like 1500 damage to one day.
Oh, I died.
Yeah,
but then you must not take damage from said dude.
What? Like this thing. You want me to
use? What did you just explain to him?
I don't know. Whatever it is, doesn't help John. It doesn't help John, so.
Sure. What stuff should I buy now?
Yeah, or do you understand anything he's explaining to you?
Nope. I'm pretty sure he does not. What you want me to do?
So now, what's the plan? This
just... How are we doing, bud?
I don't know.
Should I buy this?
I mean, I'm
plus 7? Plus 7 to all attributes?
What is the name of the item?
Ghost Scepter?
No. You
actually,
do not want that.
I don't think you can buy that.
Jolo, you know what you should do?
Yeah.
You should go to the last person.
I have
one of the fanciest
No, it's because
buy
it will
that.
Make you.
No,
it'll amplify any magic damage
no,
that
you
get.
You have to go to the really special shop. It's the big red dot on the map.
So what should
yeah,
I do?
Yeah, go to the big red
Jolo
dot.
Jolo, don't
the
ever
map.
Go to that place.
Go
You're
to the big fucking red dot.
What go over there and poke that guy in the testicles.
What should I buy?
A really special item.
Have you got your nice boots?
I have the boots.
Get your mask of death. It's at the cache of the Quail Kalan.
Fuck?
No, dude.
The house.
Jolo,
the house
you.
With the spinning globes.
Oh.
Get the mask of death.
Nah,
it's the
man.
Red mask beside
nah,
the glove.
Man. You wanna poke the big red dot.
Okay, so I bought that. I still have
And then no, wait. Then you click on the dude that looks like Patrick. The blonde dude with a hammer and an axe.
Yeah.
You
weapons,
buy
weapons dealer?
Yes, you buy the helm of iron will the pink helmet.
Yes, that's purple.
Okay, now let's go. How much gold do you have?
I have 300 left.
Okay, that's good enough. Come with me.
Where are we going?
You're gonna go poke
we're
the
gonna
big
poke
red
the
dot.
Enemy dude. No, we're not.
You're gonna poke the big red dot.
No, don't say I did. You get some really special stuff being poking in the face.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, but then we're not we're near poking level.
No, you should, no, you're all good, you're
don't
good.
Be a pussy.
You're good,
be as big of a pussy as you can be.
It's you. Sam, get him! You can get him here!
Jolo, lose it, beam!
Get him.
Yeah!
You lose it, beam, the creep!
I missed.
Yeah, you missed.
That was a good
fun.
Effort. Oh, wow.
Still got us.
It's okay.
Just try to not lose it being the creeps.
Is there a big guy's pizza near here?
Besides up there.
No
is.
More.
Besides that was far.
Why?
Oh, I can level up my. I can get the eclipse now. Should I get that?
Yes.
No. Get the yellow plus sign. Get the yellow plus sign.
You get the yellow plus sign once he. You reach level 15, then on 7.
No, get the yellow plus sign like right now, man.
Actually,
it's
yeah,
so
get
good.
Level 9.
Well, sucks for our brethren's down, doesn't it?
Our brethren's town is under siege.
Sucks for them.
Oh, Dollar's doing the number on that thing. Back off. Back off right now. Back the fuck up!
Who's backing the fuck up?
I don't know. What's
Are you talking to him?
I don't know.
Don't give him instructions. Let him fuck around on his own. He's a Jolo Biro man.
Oh, get Eclipse again. You're level 11. You're supposed to have level 2 Eclipse by now.
You want to just play this for me?
That's gonna be hard. Oh, back off! Right now.
Oh,
fuck. No, no. Attack. Just keep attacking. Do it. You totally
believe
got
in yourself, man.
Yeah, I still have faith that you're gonna pull through because Lulu is like a late game hero. I'm gonna make sure that this does not reach the late game at all.
This game is weird.
This game is stupid. I don't know why I want to do
this. This game keeps me up though, 3 in the morning.
I know, I see you. It says,
what are you doing up at 3 in the morning?
Play Counter-Strike. Play Counter-Strike.
Can't afford any of those things.
When I'm playing Counter-Strike, suddenly I get a notification. Cholo is playing DotA 2. And I'm like, okay, that's
he's doing it again. I'm gonna die. God damn.
I average 20 hours of Counter-Strike every week.
I don't know how many hours I have in a day. A week? Probably about hours.
Well, you have the advantage, you don't have a job.
Yeah, but that's not an advantage. That's called being unemployed. That's called being broke.
Yep.
I have a job. Yes. I'm very happy that you have a job.
Well, looks, Jolo, this looks ass.
Yeah, no problem.
Let's do this.
Or you're not. That's more like it. Let's do this. I'll come over there.
Cholo,
damn it.
I have no mana left, that sucks.
Oh, okay.
That's
you had
unfortunate.
You had him, Pat. Good effort, Pete. Good.
Actually, they know this mic still isn't up, so I give you nothing but pure rage.
That's funny, because that's what's going to happen to you in about 5 minutes.
What is that thing? Oh, it's a courier. That's
you. What the fuck? Where'd my courier go? Why did
you
fight?
You brought it with you! That's
why the courier's with me?
Yeah!
Why did you go?
What's a courier?
What with you?
It delivers the items instead of you going home all the time.
Oh. I could use one of those.
Oh,
that fucking sucks for my brother in his town, doesn't it?
Yeah, we're back. Anything you want. Wish you were doing so well.
What is that right?
Go back.
Jolo defend top.
Should I buy anything else?
Jolo,
yes, you should buy a lot of other stuff.
I have 800 gold.
No, Jolo, you should go
1,000 gold.
Yeah, that's a lot of money. You can go pay the big red guy to fight for you now.
What should I buy?
Come here. Come to where I am.
So they're at the secret shop, right? That's what's happening.
Yeah, pretty much.
Where are you? Top. Defend top. That's it. You save up until you have 1,200 gold.
Okay.
And then you give it to me.
Yeah.
Then you go to the dragon and like show him your pit so you get another 500.
What? Is that a thing? I don't play this game now.
I actually was confused. Like, is that really a thing? For a second. I actually thought that.
That's what you were buying, motherfuckers. No, just
that's easy for one.
I was like, oh, it's easy.
Yeah! That's only work for female characters, which in fact we are both playing tiny old people, so
I've got tits!
Yeah, but now that nobody wants
saggy man tits!
He didn't say they had to like them, he just said show them to
him.
Pay for effort.
Alright, where do I go?
Just go with me. Just go with me. Let's go, my homie. We're gonna kill them again.
I thought I was supposed to fight shit.
You wanna poke the big red dot. You want to poke the big red dot across the room.
Oh,
yeah, good job, Jolo!
What did I do?
I don't know.
Who killed me? Sam killed me, what the fuck?
Oh my
Jolo, God. Jolo, loosen beam that dude. Okay, never mind.
What did I do?
You showed up and,
you showed me
more
and
support.
Like, used Eclipse, and that's it.
But I didn't aim for anything.
Eclipse doesn't need aiming.
That sucks. So you just click it when enemies are nearby?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, my pig's alive!
Oh. Jolo back off, Sam's gonna kill you.
Yes, I am.
Kill him!
He's gonna rip you a new one.
God damn it, not strong enough yet.
Oh
well.
Sam is level 11. Okay, that's good. He can only do around 400 damage with his ultimate.
As opposed to Jolo, who doesn't know what his ultimate is.
Jolo was supposed to do like at least 600.
I'm not that worried, frankly, about Jolo.
I am.
Very sad.
So I can level up and get one more thing. I can't get another level of Lunar Eclipse.
It's only up to level 3. You can only get that at level 16. So get whatever other skill you have except the plus sign.
You're blessed. Yeah. Okay. Where are we going now?
I have enough gold.
Okay, come here.
Ah! Okay, give it to me.
We're gonna flash the big shot.
We're really gonna whip my dick out of something?
No. No, yeah,
we're
sure.
Gonna buy something. It's like whipping your dick out, yes.
Yeah.
Yes, no, just kidding. See this lonely dude that's coughing? Click him.
Lonely dude that's coughing.
Buy the gem with a shiny thing in the middle. The purple gem with a shiny thing
point
in the middle.
Booster?
Yes. Okay, no, that's illegal, dude. You're gonna get Jolo arrested.
Certainly.
Motherfucker.
It shall be done.
Yes. That dude's sad. He was in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, because he has like TP or something.
As you wish.
Get this thing, get the bounty. Yeah, good job. That's free money and experience.
Can I afford this?
Oh, here's that wish.
I don't know what to do with it.
This is the game that I'm most invested in.
You have 1,000 hours in. Of course I... Of course
figure
you
that out, yes.
Good job. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, I thought you were in
I fucked up.
Why?
I bought the wrong super expensive item. I don't know what to do now.
You can sell it, right?
Well,
I think you have like half the
value, yeah.
Oh, it doesn't have a 15-second window?
No, I mean like 5 minutes ago I bought super wrong expensive.
Oh, God.
Whoa, what the we should probably go fight them.
I am fighting.
Oh, shit.
Let's back off, let's back off.
No, man, come on.
We're not gonna win that.
No, come on, sure.
That's one fight we
want.
Not
where are we headed?
Okay, man, just... You're kinda slow for a human. Oh, dude, that hurts. That hurts. Get it on. It's
hammer time. What's happening? Better kill him. Oh, just get
it on. God damn it!
Oh, kill him. Come on.
Fuck your spell resistance. How'd you can do close to shit and spell damage to me?
Well, I don't know.
I'm gonna go heal. Should I do that?
Yeah.
No. Poke the big red dot. I promise you will not regret it.
I will. I really
poke
really.
The big red dot. I promise you. Have I ever led you astray? But
yes.
Don't answer that.
Well, you're in his room, so that I think that's a start.
Once. You wish for a moment. They're pushing towards bottom?
FN. We're pushing.
Push. Push. To the defender, my brother.
What else can I buy?
Someone will love you.
Yeah.
Oh, motherfucker!
I have gold again, what should I do with it?
How much do
you have?
Just... Go home, buy... Wait, what do you have in your coin right now?
I made a mistake and bought another.
All my slots are filled up.
Yeah.
You're gonna have a stash, so buy the ogre axe.
What?
Ogre axe.
Older axe.
From Senna the Accessorizer. Blonde chick near the fountain.
He'll pretend he knows who that is.
Older axe.
Yes. He actually thought it was
older axe. Okay. So you wait around for a bit. You wait for like... Are you willing? I'm probably sure that you can, you're not gonna care enough to do it, so just wait around for a minute. Just stand there for a minute.
Let's do
okay. This. Then buy the staff of wizard
human,
from Harry Saint
Potter.
Girl. When you have 1,000 gold, buy from the Saint Girl.
What's happening? Oh man, you know, buy from Harry Potter. My older
brother Magnus. Harry Potter doesn't use steeds.
You want a staff of wizard.
Oh wait, I have a problem. I can't pick it up, the ogre axe.
No, just relax.
You're kinda slow for a human, aren't you?
Okay, now buy the staff. Get it
on. No, man, you don't want to do that.
Staff of wizardry?
Yes.
You don't want to do that.
Okay, now put down the ring of regeneration. Regeneration. Right click on the ring and
Sam, we have to push now that he's tutoring him.
Yeah.
He's okay. Right click on the two things. Right click on
the right behind you, don't worry.
Right click on the other thing. Now pick up the ring. Let's go.
Sam, we have 10 minutes before he figures out what's going on.
Now you have an empowered ultimate.
This is so stupid.
But the item disappeared.
Because I combined it with the Agonim Center.
Oh. What's that?
It improves your ultimate!
You know what, this game is so confusing.
You played WoW, right? How is this not
I did not play WoW, Heat Patrick did.
It's a super simple problem.
You're not helping me, Pat. You ain't helping me, dude. You ain't- aww.
I ran away.
You piece of shit.
I was gonna help you, and then I said I didn't want to.
You piece of shit.
He didn't even-
I am a piece of shit. Where are you going?
Just know me. We're gonna finish this, I think everyone wants this to be done.
No, I kinda enjoy you suffering, so yeah.
Oh well, yeah,
you feel how your feeling right now is about how we felt in about 4 videos by this point.
But then again, I like this game.
Yeah, we like playing the other games too.
Yeah, but then yeah, like it balances out the hatred that I have, the stress that I'm getting. Because this is a game that I really like.
Yeah, so you know. Or when we move on to DotA 2 and we get Jolo, that's gonna be much more entertaining.
No, I think I'll probably use the Jolo summoner guy.
Oh, yeah, but you're gonna have to deal with all three of us suffering, because we're gonna play online.
Oh, that's gonna be bad.
You're gonna have to carry us.
You're gonna have to carry the entire fucking team, man.
We're gonna get banned. I don't wanna get banned.
Not too bad.
We're gonna go to the fucking banned out, you ass.
You wanna get banned? That's bad.
No, oh, fuck.
Oh, shit! I got shot!
Should I leave?
That almost worked.
You have so much HP, Jolo.
You have so many hit points, it is absurd how fast you are regenerating.
Yes, that's a skill. Where is
hey. How's your job, Jolo? Hi, I
don't know. So he just decided, hi, what's up?
I didn't know of it.
Nah, I know it.
I hope this ends with like the exact 30 minute mark, just for fun.
Where's the rest of them?
We're dead.
Yeah, we're kinda dead.
The rest of them? There's only two of them.
They're lying all over the floor in front of your feet.
Draw those feet. I wasn't supposed to cheat that day,
I'd actually hit something that's annoying.
Oh, this you're gonna hit this.
Whoa, what's that?
He stopped my ultimate mid-flight. That's basically all.
You can do that?
I can do that.
Oh, Patrick, I sank him because he has a passive mini stun.
Oh, right.
It's either a mini stun or a slow. One of the two.
It's a stun. He has a stun.
Oh, it's still a stun on
because I'm stunning. Oh!
I'm very proud of you for doing
that. Oh, fuck.
How much you here? Yeah, I'm gonna die. Nope, you're not.
So, Patrick and I lost, but you know.
It's still an empty victory, either way.
No, I can officially say I feel
hey,
like.
Hey, is my
won.
Phone still over there? No, it's in my pocket.
He doesn't care at all now.
It's like,
okay, what?
Like, I can officially say, like, I feel like I'm achieving moral victory. It's like all of this time of suffering is just paying off in
oh, I died
20 minutes.
God damn.
It's great.
No, not even go kill Jolo while he's fucking around without Jolo.
I don't know where Jolo is.
He's right there. He's right there.
What are you doing?
He's fucking
Jolo, go
with
home.
With the empty cigarettes.
Go home.
He's running away.
Really?
There he is.
See
him?
Yeah, I see him.
How much does Jolo have?
I don't see.
Yeah. Oh wow, Jolo has lots of money. Go to the shop, dude. Go to the lonely shop, dude.
Nope, can't catch him, I got
him. Can you
chase
click him again? Yeah. I don't remember where he is.
Yeah, he's chasing me. Yeah. No,
the more, the mini.
This is surprisingly drawn out.
Yes,
it is.
I was not expecting it to last this long. Higher up. There you go.
What should I buy for?
Buy the reaper, the big axe beside the bow.
Mr. Schmidt.
The Messerschmitt speed?
Yes. Mr. Schmidt.
Now go home.
What?
Said go home. Piss off.
Go home.
Sort off, you lo-
Suck off.
Suck off.
What was I gonna buy? I forgot.
Shoot, you were gonna buy me a soda. Then, an ogre be gone.
Else.
Or a troll be gone. So, you know, have permission,
I sure.
Yep, here we are. Alright, so.
Jolo, can you try to defend, or do you want to?
I'll just defend.
Nah.
You're not gonna last me to defend. I'm gonna fight.
Nah.
Come on, just.
Nah, we're, no.
You guys should take a break.
You guys, don't worry about us. We're not doing anything.
Don't worry,
we're, we're just hanging out, you know, checking the trees.
Oh, well. Might as well. I'll make it better than you.
Okay, Jolo knows when to use his ultimate. Or how. At least how. He knows how to press the key.
He knows when to show up, that's all. Yeah, but guys, come on. Why'd you do that to us? We were just sightseeing.
You
wish. We were just sightseeing.
Yes, you were destroying the sights.
No, we weren't. I mean, the other tourists were, but you know, we were just showing up.
We were just there.
Yeah.
That?
We were just there. We were victims of... We can sue, right? We're
yeah,
just,
we can sue.
We can sue. We can pursue it. As soon as we come back from the dead, we're suing. Watch out for that.
What you want,
I mean, if you gotta look at our base. I mean, I'm not gonna say anything, but you guys sort of like trashed our house.
Yeah.
It's like, I mean,
it's really insulting. Do I walk into your living room and shit on the couch?
You would if you could.
I would if I could. But do I do it?
No. Because I haven't invited
you. I'm
not
an asshole.
Yes, you are.
Wait. No, I wasn't talking to you. I know where you live. I'm talking to you.
You know where I live.
You live way too far for that prank. This
God,
sense.
Oh shit! Wrong item.
That sucks.
Take him back! Take him! Take him! Take him! Take him! Take him! There we go.
Yay!
You died.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dead at dicks.
Holy shit! Killing you gave me 2 levels.
Cool!
What is
you
that?
It's called Great. It's called Great Things.
What are the other thingies? God damn, that's expensive.
How much HP does Jolo have?
So, right now he has 0 HP.
Ah,
I'm safe.
Can I buy anything? I still have 1,000 gold.
Yes, you can buy anything.
Yeah,
I mean, 1,000 gold, what's in your inventory?
No, man, your credit score's too low.
Yeah.
You gotta stop buying things.
Yeah, man, you gotta take it easy. You gotta take it easier, man.
I don't know
I mean,
what's in my
excessive spending is a problem, man.
It is a problem. It is a problem.
I'm looking at Sam's items. I swear. It's weird.
Are you looking at my items?
You have very weird inventory. It's highly amusing, but at the same time, it's weird.
Are you looking at my items, pervert?
Yes.
Oh, that's why. Psycho pervert. Is that any news? Like,
no,
like, you know, you people, you fucking people.
What do you mean,
house.
You people?
Like, you two, you fucking idiots.
No, what did you mean, you people?
You people, you two.
Fucking.
Something. Are you calling me people?
Yeah. Oh, I'm
why?
Sorry. You dumbass.
Exactly.
You dumbass is walking to our house.
What should I buy?
You break half our shit.
You're skilled again.
You break half.
Why
our
do
shit.
You keep leaving?
Ouch.
What should I buy?
Nothing, we're gonna win.
Okay.
Yeah, because you guys came into our house.
I'll just defend
self. You broke half our shit. It's like, what have we done to you to deserve this? What have we done to you to deserve this?
Play the game?
Yeah.
No, that's not a legitimate game. It's not legitimate. That's not legitimate.
You guys were playing the game?
No, we're just trying. We just want to see your nice trees on the other side.
You did. And then you tried to destroy.
Yeah, and then you got rid of us. It's like, dude,
you're very violent individuals.
Yeah, you're very violent individuals. You know, like oh, give peace
and
shame.
Well, thank God.
Ding. I still feel empty.
God damn it, Sam!
What?
Wow, Jolo made it to level 18. I'm actually really proud. He didn't die as many times as I expected him to die.
Wow. What? I have no idea what I'm... I have, like, little idea of what I'm doing.
Patrick's inventory is just confusing as hell. Sam actually got it right. What's wrong with my inventory? I told you I made a bunch of mistakes. I mean, you don't know what to do. I sell it back. I'm gonna... Maybe five mistakes.
But you got the points right. Oh yeah, I guess in the old days.
Alright, let's stop.
Let's never do this again.
Yeah. Oh, we're gonna do this again.
Yeah,
we're gonna do this again.
Bye.
Stop.
Bye.